and they come out. ATVs and dirt bikes, popping wheelies and running rampant through the streets of Buffalo.
They are putting their lives and the lives of other people at risk.
Over the weekend, officials in Buffalo say they seized 31 of these illegal vehicles and summoned 79 drivers for traffic violations. As the city continues to try and crack down on a problem they say they see year after year.
It's very hard to pay attention and stay safe whenever they're just that careless.